So we know that we can use the words saturated and unsaturated to describe this, but is there a way to compare these guys? So is there a way to say, okay, which one is more unsaturated and which one is less unsaturated? Because they're both very different. And the answer is yes. What we do is we use the IHD rules to really be very explicit about which one is the most unsaturated and which one is the least. So the way that we do this is really easy. All we do is that we say that one IHD is the equivalent of missing two hydrogens. So if you're missing two hydrogens, that would be the equivalent of one index of hydrogen deficiency. That's just like the conversion, all right? And the way that this works is that a ring or a double bond is going to count as one IHD. One IHD. Okay? And then a triple bond is going to count as two IHD. Okay? Because if you think about it, a triple bond has two pi bonds in it. So that would be two IHD. All right? And really, that is it. Now, instead of having to use that complicated formula, I mean, the formula isn't hard, but it's just a little tedious sometimes. Imagine if you had like 11 carbons or something, and you're having to like maybe use more times tables than just your fingers or whatever. What I'm trying to say is that it can get tedious counting all those hydrogens out. So instead, we use these rules.